What's up, everyone? As you can see, you all know what it is. Mike Mega here.
And Trientia here.
And I'll tell you what you want to hear. You'll hear it all with your ear. We're playing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater on the Sega Dreamcast.
Yeah, fuck that PlayStation version. It's cool, but it ain't the Dreamcast version. N64 version, you can get the fuck out of here as far away as you can go there.
And that's the one I grew up on, which, funny enough, just like testing this out, because I've never played it on a Dreamcast before. I actually kind of... I have a love-hate relationship to the N64 soundtrack, because like playing around in Free Skate, the music in this game are not full clips, right? So like the full song doesn't play. At least on the N64, there was like a tight loop, which is kind of interesting. There's something about that I miss a little bit, but it's also not optimal. Anyway, we're going to be playing the career mode. So we got to come up with a good name. I didn't at all, did I?
That's what I did too when I was practicing this earlier.
We need to name. Was Kareem Campbell in this game? We need to represent him.
I think maybe he may have shown up in 2.
I think he showed up in 2, so we're playing as Kareem in this version. It's the fastest choice to make as a name because it's so close to career. Anyway, rate the skaters. Tony Hawk, classic, but bland. I give him recognize him in an airport out of 10. Bob Burnquist, he's got the Oakleys. He looks like the lead singer from Wheatus. 10 out of 10, but he kind of looks like his eyes are really bugged out, like Total Recall out in space. 2 out of 10. Jeff Rowley, I don't know how to pronounce his name. He looks like the kid from Bully. 10 out of 10. Bucky Lassick, I need LASIK surgery to comprehend how wide his eyes are on his model. Years Pro, 9, so he gets a 5'11 out of 10. Chad Muska, he's got a whole boombox on his back. That's pretty crazy. No rating. There he is, Kareem Campbell. Okay, well then what are we fucking... 10 out of 10. Andrew Reynolds, I forgot about this guy entirely. He's tall. 3 out of 10. Rune Glifberg, best name, worst outfit. Jamie Thomas, he's the guy that usually wears a lot of cool skulls, but not in this game. He's got hair, I think, in this version. Elisa Steamer probably has a brother named Cleveland. So, I don't know who to pick.
We already decided.
We are Kareem. I mean, he has good stats, to be totally honest, so. And he's got a sick deck. I mean, come on. I barely remember how to play this game, so let's just do it. We have things to do. 5,000 points, smash boxes, get skate, hidden tape. Do you think that... Do you think that I could get all of these in one go? Let us know in the comments! I hate this song.
Good, so we're gonna be trading off every 2 levels or so. Just that way we get some proper time to play a little bit, because this can go kind of quickly until it doesn't. Some of the later stages are just a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I recall that.
Yeah, many, many moons ago in perhaps unlisted streams, I don't recall, me and an old friend of mine, we played through Tony Hawk 1, 2, 3, gave up partway through 4, not getting all the goals, which is what we were doing for the other ones.
Mm.
And yeah, man, just some of the later stages in this game, especially, you know, these versions, the way that the controls, you know, it's a PS1 game at heart, so it's a little stiff. So it just be a little tough to do what you want to do when you're used to things that control better.
Yeah, that's very true. I'm a skate head, meaning the control of EA's skate games is unparalleled, and it's hard to go back.
Yeah, you know, like something like the Tony Hawk 1 and 2 remake that came out in 2020.
Mm-hmm.
Like that still feels like that feels great, because it's, you know, that's the true. Most fully realized kind of version of a game like this. But yeah, these older versions, as I already said at least 3 times in my monologue, they're a little tough sometimes. It doesn't help when the vibes start low with this song.
Why are those things glowing? Oh, god damn it. Cool transfer, Kareem. You want to hit some boxes?
Oh, the skill points? So you know they're there. What? That's what you're talking about, glowing, right? The skill point things?
Or no, the barriers. I thought those were like a sub... I guess it's just a caution light, but it felt like they were like a sub... Oh, god damn it. Give me 5,000, please. There we go. At least I did that. Okay.
Yeah, and don't worry. Mike Myers just dying a little bit. Just a little bit. We've all
just
been there.
A little bit.
We've all tasted the sweet of
death. No. I need skater cred. I ripped a fat bunt.
Skinned his knee. Ripped a fat blunt. Perhaps bunt. Cracked his nuts.
They call it a bunt. Okay, I need to smash boxes and get points. Let me just get those, I guess.
Oh, there we go. See, it's going to work out this time because the vibes are high because we have police.
It's true.
Yeah, that, you don't see that move in the remake there.
Which one?
Sex change.
Oh, I suppose not.
90s were a wild time, man. We would just call skate moves sex change.
They don't even have the Weddle grab.
They don't have the sack tap either.
I'm trying to actually find the Weddle. Where is... We got a Weddle up in here, right?
Do I still have the move list open? I can tell you.
No, the mute grab was... It's a whole thing.
Yeah. I remember seeing that.
Because the skater Weddle came up with it or whatever, but like everyone called him a mute even though he was just deaf. It was like dumb skater like brain. So they're like, fuck it, we're calling it the Weddle grab. And honestly, that's the kind of name I want to see out of Skate Tricks. God damn it, Kareem. It's Kareem's fault, not mine! Oh, I can't transfer down into the pipe from the grind. God damn it.
This is the most
what is this game?
Basic of Tony Hawk experiences. Just wait till you get to HD and then you'll wish you're playing this one again.
Finish my tricks before landing. Yeah, okay. I still gotta... Well, I think I might get the score, but I still gotta... God! I gotta get boxes.
Yeah, like... Transferring up a half pipe or whatever, like just trying to get on top of this stuff can be such a pain in this game. You guys always kind of like hold and then start tapping the D-pad up. It's like, please let me get up there. Or I guess to be controls. I don't even know if the D-pad does anything in this port.
It does.
Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is amazing. Like, analog control changes
come
this
on, baby.
Immensely.
I've also given up on points. Okay, fuck it.
You can get 3K, I believe.
I've given up. And there's no, like, timer continuation, right? There's no manuals anyway, huh?
You did it!
Oh my god!
Right, we just gotta plow through some boxes.
Yeah. Like, one more tape to unlock the mall.
Oh man, my first day is gonna be the mall. The mall's always such an evil place.
It was really good in the remake.
It really was. I know.
Wait a minute.
In HD, the mall is terrible. I dread it every time.
Oh, really?
That's because HD controls like shit because it was made by Robomoto.
Oh, yeah. I never played that version.
Oh, well, you'll be playing it in this little project, probably.
Oh, fuck!
He didn't say that because he fell. He said it because he has to play Tony Hawk's HD.
It's totally both. It just compounded.
It just like built up, and it was like double barrel shotgun firing both barrels at once. It was that amount of pressure.
All of the realities pulled together kicked my acider.
I love how like you went off of that, and like you just got even more speed and air from just like hitting the edge. It's like, oh yeah, just get this guy over here. Where's the fifth one? Because there's the fourth one up there. Where's the fifth one?
I got you. I'll show you.
Yeah, I'm just when I'm not playing, I don't remember. Look at it go. Is that the thumbnail? This is Kareem spinning. Oh, yeah, up there. Okay. All right.
I got 45 seconds to do whatever I want.
Just end the run. Kareem, your pants away. You're not going to be able to do tricks anymore. They're weighed down. Yeah.
It's called a wet flip.
It's the wet work.
All right.
All right. Now it's time to go to school.
Oh, yeah. Am I playing school?
Yeah. You're doing that stage too.
All right. Level select.
Yeah, thankfully, we have the tech down to transfer saves.
It's called handing a controller over.
Yeah, Mike and I have created a catapult in each of our backyards to launch a Dreamcast VMU. Well, that's definitely a sound for that.
That's what it sounds like when they have to. I don't know where I'm going with this.
I'll just do the
rebound. Sound of them having to.
Sound of them having to. You know, I used to have a Dreamcast back in the day. Oh my god. I had a Dreamcast back in the day, and the VMUs are just fun little gadgets, little gizmos. You got the screen on there that was only used in like a handful of games. I can't remember if it was Resident Evil Nemesis or Code Veronica. The VMU would show you your status, which was fun. Like, I think I'm pretty sure Sonic Adventure had some kind of chow thing with it as well.
Oh, fuck, yep, that was the whole chow, like, virtual pet racing game thing, right?
I think so, yeah. I think it, like, build up their stats, whatever, on the VMU and then put them back in the game and they'd have increased stats. I don't remember exactly, but I remember there was some kind of something there. And see, that was the year of 2023. I can no longer actively say the Dreamcast is an underrated gem of a console because you can type that exact phrase in and probably get like 3 million results on Google.
12,000 video essays.
Yeah, they're all at least an hour long. We're going over to like 4, maybe. Yeah, no, the Dreamcast is just cool. It's a shame it died as soon as it did.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really into the VMU being like a little like handheld device. There's something about the tactility of like little shits like that. You know, just like having being able to have like a Tamagotchi on the go that plugs into your console game is fucking insane. Even if like there's only like one game that really made use of that or whatever. Okay, well, I got the points.
That's it. Hidden tape,
grind
skating,
five tables. Okay.
God,
well, I have no clue
like
where the hidden
so
tape is.
There's so little goals in the stage, which is kind of wonderful. I'm like remembering this stage in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, and it was like so many, and I remember them being, some of them were just kind of like annoying as shit. I struggled a lot with this stage, remember?
Oh, there's the E.
I always love the video screen. Was that in the N64 version? I can't remember.
Probably not, because I don't recall it.
You have less fog than the PlayStation version here, I'm pretty sure.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. I thought the PlayStation was like the fog console.
Oh yeah, well, so I'm just saying the Dreamcast version has less fog.
Oh, I thought you said there was more fog here than on the... I thought that's what you said.
Yeah,
never
mind. You know, I'm pretty sure this is kind of regarded as, like, the best port. Like, the PS1 is the most classic, of course, but I'm pretty sure this is the best port of it. But five tables and... Oh, yeah, I think the secret tape might be... Yeah, oh, yeah, it's between buildings here. I think.
Well, it's not here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
okay,
up there.
Yeah, it's up there.
Yeah,
you have to go back up that way and jump this building, I think. Kareem, where's your pads? You're gonna die.
I'm just looking for tables now. I've already ground this one?
Yeah.
God damn. I know all of one table.
The way
this is gonna be, this is gonna be slow going.
No safety equipment. As you do 540 sex changes through a skylight and fall down and break every bone in your body.
What are you doing?
Doing tricks? Look at that sex change on the half pipe broke every bone in his body. He gets up and dances anyways.
Windy City Slam.
I could do a level in an event. So sad. And then
shout out to Colin the Coffin Kaufman.
I was about to bring that Zach dude up.
Horde of Monster Energy drink machines.
Dude, the coffin over the stack of vending machines in the middle of the road.
I do have that footage on my hard drive somewhere.
Yeah, I think I still have it in my drive.
Oh,
just got to play that. You got to play claw. Make sure you're just hitting them buttons at the same exact time, basically.
Ugh.
Yeah, like, what was it? I've been playing, I mean, let me just start a thought and have to clear my throat. I've been playing a few more controller-based games lately, and I just find myself instinctively, like, clawing some buttons. I'm just like, why am I doing this to myself?
God.
There we go.
Okay.
All right, you should and be able then... to cut the tape, too, because you just have to go back up top. Yeah, and then you just go on top of the building, and you have to
try to hit that grind. Jonathan Davis? Pardon me.
There's some Korn I don't get.
No, that's the lead singer from Korn.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know if I said something and then you said Jonathan Davis and I said Korn reference I don't get. Or I'm not aware I said.
No. There's graffiti on the wall of a seemingly white fella with dreadlocks. I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, you have to go on top of that and then grind down that rail. And that should put you on. Yeah, it should put you on that thing where the tape is going to be at the end. Come on.
I don't have a lot of time, Kareem.
I believe he's got to hit the jump. Gas off the grizzly. And we did it. You did it. I was just here.
My knees went up through my shoulders. No, oh my God. Yeah, you fucking landed ass first on the tape. Okay.
New deck available. Stats increased. That's what we're talking about.
Well, let's take a look at the deck then, shall we? City Stars. That's Genji. That's crazy.
Blizzard has no original ideas of their own. They took Genji from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1.
Yeah, green. We're green with it. And you're going to be spending a lot of green at the mall.
I mean, I won't. I'm just doing a dine and dash.
I guess that's true.
All right, let's just... I'm ready to suffer. The mall is like my worst nemesis, to be honest. At least we got the vibes high with New Girl right away.
It's for me, it was always New Girl. It was always Superman.
Good God. Gotta break the directories. Nice. Those are just like bonus points in this game.
This is, I don't recall ever being annoyed with this game, but I was also I was also just like a little ignorant kid who like would have so much fun spending 5 fucking hours in the mall not progressing. This is just like one long line, right? Like, and it loops back to the top. That shit's kind of fun.
It does not loop in this game. In this game, it ends me at the end.
Oh, that's right.
So, time for me just to start grinding some score.
Sure. There we go.
I can't remember what the scores were. Well, how did I land there? I feel like I should have biffed. Oh, man, I need to build my special up so I can see if I can do Kareem's special tricks. Pro score? That's the other one, so I think I'm done with that, but... I can't check my goals. The only thing I do is just start going backwards and try to see if I can complete skate. Probably can't, though.
Never say never. You got a full half minute.
Push up there. Skate harder, dang it. Oh, can I get speed boost off the thing? No? Maybe? Okay, that's all those. Ah, no. I need to say. Where's the K? The K's got to be up here somewhere. Don't turn your camera at me. Oh, there it is. Come on, Kareem. I believe.
Yeah! And this song in particular, I take back what I said about looping tracks. The fact that the song ends perfectly. Oh, that's pretty great.
Okay,
that they're cut to time. Oh, my God. See, this is...
I got lucky with that one. Typically, this is like... my kryptonite.
That's the song that's missing from this soundtrack.
God, can we not?
From bad to good. Oh, man.
All right, well,
ain't that the fucking truth?
And now it's time to bash my head against the wall because it's skate park time.
Skate Park Chicago, my favorite city in Chicago. Subdivision, whatever.
We get the bangers though for this one.
Yeah. Jerry was a racist. I can't hear this without thinking of all the fucking sound clowns.
Yeah, same. I whenever I hear this song, I just think of that sound clown in particular.
Yeah.
And it is actually ruined my enjoyment of the song because it's not that every time.
Exactly. It's never that. Like, who's listening to that version?
I don't know. I don't even know if it's still on SoundCloud. I think I've looked for it.
God damn it.
Woo! You know, I'm pretty sure that shit out there that had secret moves was a liar.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
What's going on?
Yay!
Oh god.
I'm in the stands.
I'm always happy to have a fan in the stands.
I just got a big... I've got five of my best friends to wear each letter of Kareem on a shirt.
Oh, no. That's going to ruin my chances.
Oh no. Oh, well, a 90 is still 90 just fucking fine, huh? Yeah, look at... Chad Burnquist Musker. With a 49. What an asshole. Oh, my God.
God, see, if there was one thing I wish I knew, like, the speedrun strats for, it would be, like, how many things, like, what do I have to do just to end, and, like, but I think they just go for third place. I don't think they actually go for golds.
Interesting.
We're trying to go for golds, and I'm going to regret that decision. Do you not have any special moves, Kareem?
Are they normally mapped to the, like, same buttons?
I mean, like, there's only so many combinations.
Okay, I guess that's true.
It's like, any of those, that one. No, you just don't. I mean, do you have, like, a special grind? That was a risky maneuver, grinding into that.
Oh, no. Just grinding on the fucking 4K 70-inch TV that they got on the wall.
I mean, this is, like, some high-tech stuff. Like, those look like some, like, LCD flat panels. Like, you'd have to be spending big money back then.
Well, I mean, if you can, there are people fucking collecting secret tapes and selling them like for $80,000 on eBay after they get it graded. You know, that's where they get that flat screen money.
Did you see that? Like, there was some, like, article written about that whole thing, and, like, they were just leaving out the part where it's going to charity and.
Yeah, exactly. They were like, they made a video about speculation as if they were, like, playing the market or whatever. It was lame.
Yeah.
By the way, we're talking about... exactly, Jesus.
Go ahead and explain it.
Well, we're talking about Red Letter Media and how over the years, for some reason, people kept sending them tapes of a movie called Nuki, which is an E.T. ripoff that's even worse than Mac and Me, and it just became a joke that people were sending them this VHS tape. And then they were like, hey, you know what? We got all these VHS tapes, and all of a sudden people are, like, trying to grade VHS tapes like they're fucking Pokemon cards and making a bunch of money off of it, which is lame. Speculative markets are dumb. So they made a video about how dumb speculative markets are, and also destroyed every Nuki tape they owned except for the best condition one that they got graded, just to kind of be like, okay, let's put this in there and see what happens. And of course they are donating all of the money on the eBay auction to charity, and I think they ended up selling it for more than the most bid on tape. Like, was the biggest tape that Back to the Future tape for 75,000?
Yeah, and then they sold theirs for 80.4.
That's crazy. So yeah, they beat out the biggest speculative market winner, and all that money is going to charities.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure it was actually Gary Newman, the creator of Gary's Mod, who won the auction. So funny how that ties in.
Those are some antics, you know what I'm saying? Downtown Minneapolis. I, for some reason, remember this level the goddamn least.
No skating signs. This is around the point of the game where... my eyes start to glaze over, and then I just get sad that I'm playing it.
I see. Okay, well, I'm gonna focus points and looking around, I guess. Let's see. Oh, fuck yeah. Well, missed that kicker. Oh, God.
Well, damn. Like, okay, so this looks totally normal on the video end, but just the Discord stream is like 15 frames per second, so like some of these things just seem really like jank.
Oh, I see.
like when you flew off that the rail into the little center part there, I was like, oh god, no, he's gonna like fling himself into a thing and like die. But no, it was all good.
There's no like pipes around here, huh? It's like all street, huh? There's the cave.
Can yeah, I mean, there's some rooftops. There's some rooftops with some half pipes.
Okay, okay.
Oh god. The coffin
CRT.
Of
the oh my god.
Damn, there are people who will like try to find all the gaps in these games.
Oh boy.
And that is some other kind of derange that I can never fathom.
I need to go exploring. I'm just, I got one tape, right? Oh, how am I gonna get that E? Oh no. Oh, okay, I remember this.
Yeah.
There's a lot of tech deck shit around, huh?
Yeah, twas the season. The tech decks.
Twas the season.
And, you know, they don't got tech decks nowadays. These kids don't have cool Nerf guns, like Fortnite Nerf guns and stuff, but they don't got tech decks. Well, shit.
I've got a Fortnite Nerf gun. It was like a stocking stuffer 3 years ago. But it's just like a llama head pistol. Oh!
I wish you didn't bail.
It's dead.
Legs of steel.
Okay, this is gonna... Okay, sorry. Sorry, folks watching at home. This is gonna be a goddamn grueling session to watch. Ugh. Failed my sex change. Forever male. Alright, oh god.
I just love when you get close to those big screens, it's just nothing but pixels.
Yeah.
I hate downhill jam.
Well, I'm the one that's playing it, aren't I?
Yes.
So then, you know, it's fine.
I just don't wish it on anyone. I don't wish it on my worst enemies.
I get to the E.
I'm pretty sure there's a... You can jump to it. I'm pretty sure that side's open.
It was like behind the T, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's... There it is. Oh yeah, you can drop down on that rail. All right, the heavy part's coming, I believe. There you go. Maybe I get that A.
Now to get to the A.
I believe.
Yeah. I'm channeling my inner Popeye. Gotta get the Amy boy. I don't know how Popeye talks. Goddamn.
What's your spinach right. Analog?
Tapes. I suck them up like spaghetti out of the spool.
God. You know, VHS tapes were terrible. I cannot tell you how many VHS tapes as a child I lost because I'd be like, oh man, I'm going to watch a movie. And I put it in, and then you just hear it go like, and just starts eating the shit out of it.
That sucks.
I remember one of the VCRs we had ate a tape so fucking bad. Like, it was just like complete, like the entire VCR was just completely fucked. That's how it ate the tape.
I don't have a lot of like tape eat memories. I feel like I very rarely had tapes get eaten. I recall, like, more often I accidentally, like, recorded over a tape than a tape got eaten. Just because I decided to press record over the Aristocrats, and I recorded, like, white noise over the entire movie from, like Channel 3 not having anything on or whatever. Oh my god. I don't think I liked Aristocrats anyway, but... I have no memory of the movie, I just remember filming white noise over the entire tape.
Yeah, like I remember my mom used to tape a lot of TV shows. So I'm sure if I looked at some of those old VC or VHSs, there'd be a lot of Angel, Dark Angel, probably Buffy, maybe Alias. My mom used to love those fucking shows.
I had older sisters that used to work at a video store, and we had a lot of VHS tapes. It was pretty crazy, and I kind of... We like donated a lot of them to like Salvation Armies and shit. And I think I highly regret that, because there's a lot of good shit. Then, like, when my sisters were out in college, they would record shows for me. So I had, like, tons of, like, episodes of Pokemon and, like, Kids WB shit. with all of the like local commercials and shit. Like, goddamn, this probably is some like hidden media, lost media type shit. Like the fucking four kids singing the national anthem type level shit on those VHS tapes. But I think we tossed them, you know what I mean? It's like, goddamn. That's the kind of shit I wish I would have held on to. I do have a single tape that is the goddamn prize of my collection that I like held on to. I have like a briefcase full of tapes. And one of them is the Wacky Zany video from Kool-Aid. If you turned in enough Kool-Aid points or something, they sent you a VHS tape, and it's full of inane, dumb bullshit. It's incredible. It's my favorite thing. It's just a giant Kool-Aid commercial. I don't know. There's like activities and shit too. It's weird. Anyway, I should probably get points, but I'm gonna focus that tape, methinks.
Or is that you just have the pro score in the tape left?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I'm trying to remember. It's like I think that the most fun tape like in that style I have are. I think I had like almost, I think I had all but one or maybe two of those McDonald's tapes from back in the day.
Dude, same. I lost interest at Have Time Will Travel, I think. But I had Scared Silly, I had Grimace Island, I had the weird Cartoon Land one. I don't know.
I think I had those three. I think that sounds about right. I don't know. I just remember, I always remember if there's anything from those VHSs I remember, it's just when they're like in the haunted house or whatever, and it's just, it's dark and scary and the walls are hairy. That is like, yeah. So that is just stuck with me forever.
God, the far-flung forest is the best, of course. If you want to get close to the greenery, then camping in the wild is the place to be. You know what I'm saying? There's flowers and squirrels, fish and hogs, trees and rocks and lots of logs. That shit was like bottom of the barrel, Klasky Scoopo bullshit. there's a kicker up here, right?
I think so, yeah. I think the one end of that.
I love how I jumped off the roof the last time I was in here. Yeah, let's get some.
I'm trying to remember. I think this one still exists. I really don't know where all my VHS tapes are. I'm pretty sure they're probably just all in my garage. Because like, I know, ooh. Like, there's a lot of CDs out there and a lot of DVDs, and I had some, like, old games out there, which I brought all that shit in, but, my introduction to Weird Al was through this VHS tape that my dad had, and it was just, like, a collection of music videos.
Oh.
Like, you know, it had, like, all the classics, you know, it had Gump, it had, ooh, Smells Like Nirvana, Like a Surgeon, damn, Dare to be Stupid, Amish Paradise, I Love
this
Rocky, Rocky Road. Like, it had like almost like all of those classics. And I remember, oh, it had Christmas at Ground Zero as well, which, ooh, I don't know if you know the story about that song.
No, I don't.
All right, so this is from some kind of relatively recent. Maybe it was from the Weird Al video I watched a few weeks ago. Maybe I just like looked into it after I heard someone else talk about it. But I guess like the record company wanted him to make a Christmas song, and he didn't want to, so he just made Christmas at Ground Zero, and they kind of had to reluctantly put it out because like for whatever deadline or whatever. And I was like, that's very good, because I remember watching the video for Christmas at Ground Zero and going like, oh, like why is this like video just, you know, it's just a lot of like stock footage and, you know, like whatever stuff like that. But that song is just funny. Weird Al is good.
Very. Oh my god, we saw him live. That's we an did, insane yeah. memory.
And this ties back into an earlier discussion point. We saw Josh,
the wizard
of
himself.
Side characters of the Red Letter Mediaverse. He was at that concert. He was across the way from us.
Yeah, we got the bougie fucking theater seats for that one. Because we weren't going to like not splurge on a fucking Weird Al experience where he's playing his originals. Goddamn.
Yeah, god, that was so good.
Kareem, you failed me.
I think
me.
They had May 16 in there. That's a banger. That's coming out too. But I believe
they
we're
have,
so close.
They have Power Man 5000.
I think they did.
Also, I mean, I played the game, but oh my god, come on! Hold up, I got an idea.
I just like the part where there's a song for a raid boss in Final Fantasy XIV that is perhaps a little close to When Worlds Collide.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
And essentially, when people are like, oh my god, Power Man 5000, they like copied your song, their response was like, yeah, you guys are fucking annoying, we don't care. See you off the road.
Yeah.
Based response.
All right. Location of secret ramp unknown. What could that mean?
I don't know. We don't know where it is.
All right. I'm passing you the controller now, right?
You still have one more stage.
Now, right? All right. I don't know why this is my association with this. I don't know if, like, on the N64 version, shit was fucked up, or I, like, felt like it was my power song for this track, but I only listened to Psychovision the last time I can recall playing this game. Terrible. So let's just,
You know, like, I appreciate this stage's, design on paper,
mm-hmm.
but I just hate playing this stage.
We'll see how I feel about it, because it's been long enough, I don't remember.
I'm fairly certain that in the aforementioned...
This is the wrong song.
That's Evil Eye, isn't it?
That's right. I don't fucking remember. Whatever. We'll get to there. I'm going to be playing this for like 12 more retries anyway. We'll get there. We'll find it.
Okay, so in the aforementioned previous streams of this game I did, I feel like I recall this stage being the brunt of the stream time for Tony Hawk 1 was just this stage.
I believe that.
I don't think I have the footage of my computer right now, so I can't. I can't even really check it if it's on, like, private, and it's not going to tell me, here's how long you played Downhill Jam for. You played it for 25 fucking years.
Oh, the game Downhill Jam itself?
Oh, God. Never played that one.
Are we going to go and play those?
I mean, we don't have to.
We're gonna play through Ride. Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh yeah, we my controller died. Remember, we made the whole sad post about it.
Exactly. Yeah. Where's the A?
I mean, I'm pretty sure there was like a PS2 version of Downhill Jam though.
Oh really?
Yeah.
No. There's, was it Downhill Annihilation or some shit? Armageddon. Shaolin Monk? Was it Tony Hawk? Tony Hawk Deadly Alliance?
Dude, I used to fucking love playing, like, that era. I say that era. I never played Armageddon ever, but...
Oh, really? I liked it.
But
I don't know why. That was the one I got.
Deadly Alliance and Deception. I always had fun with the Conquest modes. Even though Deadly Alliance, the Conquest mode was just essentially, like, a borderline, like, super tutorial for every character. And, like, there'd be, like, oh, like, you have to do this 13-point combo in order to, like, progress to the next stage kind of shit. But Deception. Mortal Kombat Deception has this incredible conquest whole, like, campaign. And I only played through it, like, once, but... And I've never, like, played through it again, but it was very fun. Except for when it was just like, oh, here you go, fight Cabal, and you have, like, no health, and you have to go through his entire health bar while you have one hit. Good luck. This sort of shit.
Bad.
Dear EA, if you watch this video, please... let someone remaster the Army of Two games, please. Beg of you. Hey, you got the E, though.
I sure did. I gotta go back and get the valves in 10 seconds or my life is forfeit.
The doctor called.
I'm terminal.
I think you got it. Cool, so you can just retry. There was a moment of panic in between what you just saw of wondering, did Skate keep the retry?
With me with the fucking, like... TikTok skater tricks.
Wasn't there a valve on that rail up there?
Sure was.
I guess you're just probably going for points at this point. Ooh, high score?
Yeah.
Right. Tony Hawk's Pro Score Simulator.
Well, while I'm on it.
I was at the grocery store today, and I saw there's like minis, like mini versions of like Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Reese's Puffs. And I'm just like,
interesting.
This is like this kind of shit that just like dissolve in your milk.
Yeah.
Given like enough time.
It's for soggy milk. They're soggy cereal enjoyers exclusively.
Imagine being that.
Stop it. I kind of am, but as I've aged, I've appreciated a nice crisp.
There is like a very specific time frame where like if cereal's not completely crunchy, like it's still fine. Like a very small time frame, but after that, miss me with that shit. Miss me with your like you're eating Frosted Flakes or like Corn Flakes and like they just start flopping around.
Mm. Yeah.
Not necessarily. Not a huge fan of that. But the fact you were able to do that so smoothly in this version is kind of impressive. 2-3, you're right. No wall rides. Hell yeah. 3-5. This is just blasted off the bat from the pressure of the water jet.
There's no way I have enough speed.
Oh! Yes! All right. Getting down to the wire. This is my empire. All right, cool. Not all that's left of this fucking tape, huh?
This is not me grinding. This is me rolling along the rail. I refuse. I refuse to grind. All right.
All right, hopefully you just get it right now so I can just go take a dump.
Yeah.
I don't need the hiccups right now either. Right across. Next, Gapperson.
I'm not going fast enough.
And then we jump off this, hit the rails. Yes! Nice! Good shit! Oh god, not the hiccups.
That's it, right?
Yes.
Almost there, just one more tape earns a secret competition invite.
Oh.
It's a dick waving contest. I didn't sign up for this at all. That was it, right?
Yeah, that should have been everything.
Okay, hell yeah.
All five.
All right, here you go.
You threw me all the way to Portland. Who wants to go to Portland?
Good question.
Oh, it's got the start of the competition.
Oh damn!
I thought I was gonna get two levels. Whatever. I hope this goes as easy as the last time. Although there's not nearly as... Oh, I'm in the eyeball pool. The eyeball pool. Whatever, this is all I need. Is this right here.
Oh, yeah, the eyeball pool is sick.
Oh my god, this makes me spin like kind of way too fast, though.
Just land straight down. You're fine. Oh. Found a special move.
Yeah, left, right, square.
Okay.
Does he have another one? No, that's left, down, circle. Down, right, circle. No. Left, right, circle? No. Right, left, circle? No. This guy sucks. You ain't got no special moves on your circle? How am I supposed to do anything besides a kick of the bunder flip? Oh, God.
No!
That was like a weird... Like, there's like weird angles right there. Oh god.
Judge is ruining you for the angles. Jamie Thomas crushing it.
God, I'm not like, how do I even supposed to do more than just what I did?
How do you even supposed to do? I don't know. I usually kick flip into grab. I guess, yeah, fucking lions like that. If you can find a good lion, better than
lions
well,
are
I mean,
like impossible to do though.
Yeah.
No manuals, no reverts. No copies of Soul Reaver on the Dreamcast.
Damn.
Oh god. Oh, thank god.
Fuck, Casper Slide Part 2 featuring the Platinum Band. This time we're gonna get funky.
I love Casper slides and like dark slides. Shit's always the coolest. Oh, what? God, I think I'm playing Guts with shit like that happens.
you had like a snack in your mouth and you had to deploy the Heimlich maneuver on yourself out there. Nice.
Yeah, as long as I don't know. Jamie Thomas probably got my ass beat regardless.
I don't know what the fuck Jamie's on today. He's actually wearing... Yeah, the Zero poster's up. That's what's doing it for him. He sees
ketamine.
A skull. Yeah, maybe. I don't know if he actually has ketamine problems. I don't want to... there's a lot of skaters out there, you know.
One of them's bound to have
hard
ketamine
times.
Addiction. That's him.
that's what I meant. I just watched that epically later about Bam Margera, so I'm just thinking about skaters who had to deal with addiction and shit.
Man, way to fuck me off.
Yeah, sorry. I really brought the mood down. Just like commentators, like talking about deep things, like they were paid off by Jamie Thomas to talk shit.
God, I'm so fucking boned here.
Damn. Well, I mean, I certainly wouldn't be faring any better.
All right, just fucking give me the fucking gobble-ghoul. Got fucking ripped in half. Do we need gold medals for everything?
Yeah. I'm gonna bust Jamie's legs for this round. We'll see if that helps. Hold on, I'm gonna run out there. I'll be right back.
Okay, good luck. I don't know
hey, Jamie. No, Jamie, come over here.
What the fuck am I crying about?
Just in the parking garage. Yeah, the parking garage in Portland. Yeah, that's your car?
Come here.
Jamie's got hands.
You son of a bitch!
Shit.
What is this anti-gravity horse shit? Nice hand plane.
Oh, you had so much speed going into that hand plane, your hand would have come off.
My hand would have come. Oh. Or there. Just one more
Hell
time
yeah.
to go.
Okay, let's fucking get this bread.
Let me just fucking land that one real quick. what's going on here? That was awkward. Did that kick from under flip, baby? That Carrie Underwood flip. I don't know why
American
I was over here. Because
slide.
This shit's always the sketchiest. Oh my god.
That's true. Like, it does look like a optimal, like, get down there and grind and get some X's on that combo, you know?
Yeah. Thank God I can just fucking
points.
Do an incredible job of just following any ramp. Alright, I think we finally
Damn.
Got it.
Yeah.
Where'd my board go? I think I threw it away.
Evaporated.
All right, eat shit, Andrew. My name's Jeff Rowley, Bob Brenquist, Chad Muska, Jamie Thomas.
Jamie Thomas,
a brother of Cleveland Steamer.
Top three.
Or sister of Cleveland Steamer, sorry. Rune Gilfberg, because he's a Gilf, you know what I'm saying? Bucky Lasik, get Lasik,
wow.
Tony Hawk. Win the gold. Okay, I get to go do one more stage.
Oh,
and
damn.
Then I get to watch Mike do two stages, then I get to do another competition level, probably.
Oh, man, I suppose that's true.
Yes, level. Oh, actually, no. You will do the pen. You will do the ultimate level.
Damn.
The
okay.
final competition. I just get to do San Francisco, which I'm not excited
How
about.
How are we going to get 26 more tapes?
I think it was total. No.
Oh, maybe total, I guess. I don't know. Well, I feel like it'd be unlocked by now. Have we not?
Yeah, you know, I really don't know. I wasn't paying attention to that thing either. I just saw last thing.
You gotta platinum the competitions to get a random amount of tapes.
The fact that this game doesn't have the balance meter is also just a pain.
Yeah.
Because it's like impossible to tell where you're actually at with your balance. And then that shit happens. Yeah, just let me fall down, you little fucker.
Please.
Hooray! Whip, whippy! Whippy! Yuppie!
Why are you honking your horn, bitch? You weren't even close to me. Like, I was... Oh, like, it was still counting up. That's right, that's how this works. I was like, I'm just sitting here holding an ollie, and this shit's going up for some reason. Man, Madonna's...
Madonna!
Like a surgeon.
Honk if you love Casper slides. that's not
right. I guess no one's honking.
Huh? He's probably honking for an unrelated
Ring
reason.
A bell if you love Rune Gilfberg.
Right, can I just get up here, please? I need to get up here for something. Although I should probably just fucking focus on the score, which I think I'm a few points off of the regular score.
True.
Please just skate a little
just
faster.
Grind your way down. Uh-oh.
Oh, can't get in here.
No. Oh, exit only, huh? Damn.
I just keep doing manuals. But there are no manuals in this game.
Mm.
Nice sun placard. Gonna jump off that and do a 360. That's not helpful. Especially when you just don't wall ride and you jump into it like a fucking idiot. I just end the run.
Like it's a foam, like Velcro wall.
Prepare yourself for Roswell. No, I'm good.
Uh-oh. Roswell that ends well.
You can only hope. We're on almost 2 hours of this.
That's a solid 1,000 right there, huh? Oh my god. Fuck physics.
Tony Hawk's fidget smoothies, baby. My problem is that I'm now crashing, motivation-wise. Unhappy with my decision to play this game because I fucking hate the last few levels. What was
nice.
That?
Kept you on the fucking ramp.
True, but what the fuck? Just immediately like, I'm gonna go this way, you fucker.
Oh.
Okay. Can we keep this momentum going though? That's the real question. Eight. Ooh, okay, I just doubled my points. Yeah, what the fuck?
What? You did a front flip.
Yeah, honk for that front flip, big dog. What the fuck?
Big dog.
I've been saying that way too much lately. Okay, yeah, I wanted to go that way. I didn't want to go straight.
Yeah, that's some like skate fucking sculpture shit. Ooh, that seems like a Casper.
Fucking ass.
On all those ridges, too.
Let me just go down the staircase this way. Okay, can I do that again? There we go.
Oh my god.
Like, have I not put that in? I feel like I have done down up. I just did it right there. Just did Japan air.
Oh my god.
Nollins? I need a rail. There's no fucking rails. There's nothing over here. You can't do street
right
tricks in this game.
Right there.
Well, I don't have special anymore.
Shit.
I was gonna Casper flip my shit, or Casper grind my shit.
Casper shit my ass. The ghost did it. Not very...
There's no way.
Casper is friendly, but not very cleanly. He shit my ass.
How unfortunate that I literally just got cooked out. That was such a good run. That was footage. And now the fucking... I hate this game. I fucking... the first... like quarter and a half of this game good, the rest of it terrible. I mean, I'm thinking of the point of diminishing returns with the Casper grind.
Yeah.
But oh my god, okay, that was what we needed. Nice to see you do that.
Oh yeah.
All right, we need to win it now. I can play the game. Let's retry. Okay, we just roll around till we get to this S. Get me down from here, please. I'm gonna have fucking psycho vision. I'm gonna go to sleep tonight and I'm gonna wish my computer didn't turn on.
Tree!
I don't do anything fancy, just fucking follow the goddamn footpath, soldier.
I think you almost ran into a car and miraculously
so now
didn't
I get out
there
the first try, but don't get the fucking E, dude.
Tree, do not get in way, please. All right.
Nice.
He's gone. Window's broken. Where the fuck's the K?
I remember the K being like up in a spot. Like the, in a window.
If I don't sit here and hit the rails. Okay, that is perfect. Okay. Now get the fuck up. Pain is just mental. Give me that K. Alright, now we got the rest of this. Copium. Okay, at least we have like the song that I'm like the least familiar with that's kind of a banger playing right now, so like I don't know, I feel a little juiced up. But we'll see what the game tries to tell me about this. I have to itch my ear really bad. Just gonna go through the center. Like that flow right there just kinda reminds me of like Stereogram.
True. My brain went to like I don't know what it went to. I want to say like the MX Unleashed or ATV Offroad Fury soundtrack shit. There's usually a couple songs like that. There was that one like Christian rock new metal song.
Throbbing. Like what the fuck, brother? What are we talking about over here?
Phoenix, Arizona.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
We got skate. Just gonna do
That's
some sandy
what the song was called. The band was called PAX 217, and the song was called AM. I don't know if you remember that. Intricate, are you among the masses? Interested in you will never pass us.
No.
Intricate, are you among the masses?
I also never played those games
that
you're talking about, though, to be fair.
Oh, shit. That's added to the list.
Okay. Well, I know where at least four of the cop cars are. I don't know where that fifth one is, though.
Question.
Not behind me? No, it's behind right at the start. Okay, we're good.
Oh, okay.
The fuck?
I'm not questioning the methods. It works.
It was just more or less the what it looked like
right.
from that camera angle.
Yeah, oh, God. So. There's the secret. Did we get the secret tape?
No, that's the last thing, and that's the biggest pain in the ass, because it's like a whole gauntlet. Because you have to get up there. You have to fucking, like, platform around that, I'm pretty sure. But it's fine. We get these, and then we have all the time in the world to explore. Oh my god, there was someone who was killed here. The chalk outline. I'm tampering with the crime scene. I skated through it. Okay, yeah. You ever just hit a wall and jump?
That is kind of how it works, right? You get a little speed from special.
Maybe. I know it is in some games. I don't know if it's in this game.
Right. Right. That sounds like Chuck. Alright, here we go.
Alright, come on. Let me out of this hellscape.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Goddamn ducks. Every duck on this planet,
you're
getting bread, you're getting rice, whatever. You're not supposed to get fed, you're getting it because I don't give a shit. Explode, you little fucks.
Damn.
Okay.
That they'd be spinning. Oh, no.
Officer D. I can't believe
Officer
we called him that.
That's crazy.
Oh, tapes clever.
Officer D. Unt?
Okay, so you want to die, kids?
All right, let's investigate Area 51. Not really, it's Roswell.
They couldn't even let me die in peace. They had to abduct me.
Oh, this is a competition.
Yep.
I didn't realize. Uh-oh. We're buckle up.
I don't have a seatbelt.
Oh, we're flying off the fucking handle. You're going to get injured or something.
Cock injured?
Like that. Immediately gotta restart. Jamie's gonna fucking be on my shit. After what I did to him in Portland.
Dude, Jamie greased your wheels up or something. Or he sandpaper gritted him down.
He's been surfing with the aliens.
Fitting for Roswell. Dude, so this has nothing to do with what we're doing right now, but I'm kind of hungry, so I just remembered. I bought a sizable container of cashews.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Because my one of my aunts decided just to... She lives in Florida. She delivered...
Okay.
She got nuts delivered to my mom because my mom needs to fucking eat and gain weight.
Yeah.
And one of the things she got her was cashews, and I was like, damn, that's fucking good. So, hungry shopping, very hungry, because I to the viewer who watches this, I don't even know how this is going to be formatted anymore, so I'm not even going to fucking say anything that's a certain day. But the day that we are recording this, I had a very stressful late night and morning because my PC wasn't posting after Windows Update. And I literally just could not go back to sleep after I woke up, after like 5 hours of sleep roughly, because I was just so stressed. But I went back to sleep after it just kind of started working again for some reason in the morning. Thanks, dude. But so like it was like almost noon, maybe almost one, I don't even remember, but I was just like starving, needy lunch, and I was like, I'm fucking buying a giant ass thing of sour cream and cheddar ruffles, the best. I'm buying some fucking cashews. I bought some pizza rolls too.
Hell yeah.
That's my story. That's my fucking daily blog for you. Make sure you fucking slam the shit out of that subscribe button. Oh, that's the clap. I don't use this thing anymore. The only button I use on my goddamn GoXLR is just this one.
Yeah. It's a good button, though.
It very much so is. And I can double up on it like this. So I put that one there and I never took it off. I replaced it with the fuck you, it's January bit for when it became New Year's, and I never saved the profile since then, so it just goes back to that all the time. Although I was thinking about changing up and getting some Eris quotes on there from the quarterly report. There's some good ones on there.
Eris is a funny man.
Absolutely.
Authentic homosexuals only, bitch.
I hope you've enjoyed the fact that...
I don't know if you noticed, I've been doing some goddamn 900s and shit.
I've not. I was too busy.
That's why my score is pretty intense. Not there though. Not where it counts, buddy. I'm just gonna get some practice in with these heats, I guess. Yes. I can jump on my board.
Kareem, you came in last place in the skate competition after two first place medals. What was going on?
Shit?
I was just hopping around. I was just kinda having fun.
Oh, that's a trap. What the fuck? I'm not seeing the damn alien here. He's in the Tony Hawk Pro Skater roster. You know what I'm saying?
He's 49 years old.
These people are fucking old. I'm gonna need some information on those specials, by the way.
Well, So it is down, up, circle for the backflip, left, right, square for the kickflip, for the carry under flip, and then...
Hold on, down, right, circle for the backflip, right?
Down, okay. Up, circle.
Down, up, circle.
And then left, right, square for the carry underwood. And then...
Left, right, square, okay.
And then up, down, triangle for the Casper slide.
Okay. Oh. Oh, well, we're about to see a show.
Oh. Are we going to get the bales? Oh, yes. God, this is the best part of every one of these Tony Hawk games.
It's live footage of me playing this game.
And me. The last competition, those two stages. Oh, nice fucking save on that guy, though. Jesus. He's fucking somersaulted right into that shit. God. Because if you are a ball enjoyer, just look away from these, because you will feel pain.
Ball enjoyer? You mean ball haver?
I mean both. If you enjoy the balls,
if you enjoy it, you wish not to see them come to harm. I just might become an average skater, huh? Pro skaters get all gold. Well, we are a Tony Hawk pro skater after all. Shut up.
Nice credits, bitch. Like I said, that Madonna man is this fucking tricksy Dixie bitchy son of a trick. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
I thought you just went over the fence. I was like, damn, I ain't seen that yet.
Suck my nuts. It's fine. That heat will just be omitted and these two will be like 96 point heats. Shit. Screamer. Insert viral scream meme.
this one?
What?
No.
Yeah, that's the one. Screamer. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm going to go to the bathroom and clear my mind. All okay. right? I'll be right back.
All right.
Jay was a race car driver. Goddamn fast. Never did win the checkered flag. Never did come in last. Go!
God, how inaudibly low was that? Why did I start? Oh.
It was pretty inaudibly low, but it was good. I think I did that same shit
to controller's
Aaron.
Stuck. No, stop your fucking... Do I have like a trigger? What the fuck? Okay, are we good? I'm not incessantly rotating? Okay. To me, that could have been a help, you know? Who knows?
I don't know, it was just weird how the skateboard landed. It looked weird. Oh, that fucking front flip. And you
front
broke
flip,
your
front
fucking
flip
spine.
To lobotomy.
What the fuck?
Shouldn't be possible.
Oh my
god.
I better get mega points for that. Oh, I didn't even make 69. It's really interesting. Hey, look at that. A $20,000 combo. That's what he, the value meal. Yeah, exactly. I'll be up until 3 a.m. doing this. All right, well, do we want to stop our fellow recordings?
Yeah. I don't know.
All right.
I will leave this in your capable hands. I'm getting the
okay.
out of here.
Fuck yeah. Just awful. Well, no one doing better, so it's gotta beat 90, and I think I'm good. That's where I get opinions for my daily life. That's where I get opinions for my daily life.
Is society free? I don't know how it be. Is the government watching?
I don't know. I guess I didn't bail. I guess I didn't bail. Oh my god. There's me. No, I did it. I did it. It's 3:21 a.m. Oh boy. Congratulations, you've earned the medal in every competition. Now sit back and enjoy the show. Oh, I will. You scored all golds. You are the top pro skater. Congratulations. Watch this, then get off your couch and go skate. More videos? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. You get the video for the pro. Wow. That checks out. And yeah, Kareem Campbell is just sick. To be totally honest, like, come on. And this is like a different cut of the music than used in the soundtrack, I think. Like a different verse or something. Oh my god. And then, even though this is all super compressed, it still looks great. Anyway, we done it on one character, and I can only assume that maybe there's something funny if you do it on all characters, or maybe it's just you unlock the pro videos for each character if you just get through it with different characters. I don't know. I don't know what... now I want to know what happens if you beat it with Officer Dick. What is that video gonna be? Oh boy. Well, I know what I'm doing in my free time. Haha. Anyway, thanks for watching, I guess. This has been Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, the first one. I suppose I should sign off. I'm Mike Mega, and my esteemed colleague was Trientia. So, I mean, without further ado, you folks, have a good one.
Bitch.